Disciple Breeder.
Swap your creature with this one if you want.
Build homes.
We're running out of wood.
Miracle wood.
Must build homes.
Unbelievable! We did it! Oh, yeah! We have all his towns. He has no power. We've won!
You are
are indeed a worthy opponent. But stop celebrating, I'm not finished yet. Call that a creature. It's not worthy of the name. This is a creature, and I will make him the opposite image of yours.
People desire something. Be good and give it to them.
Thank you.
It's not over yet. You have defeated me in this land, but I have learned much from this struggle. I will rise again from the ashes of this defeat, stronger than you can possibly imagine. There are many, many lands in this world, and they will soon follow in the way of Nemesis.
This is pointless. It could go on forever if we don't stop it now. Remember, we can use the power of the creeds to destroy Nemesis forever. Fusing the three creeds will confirm our superiority and leave no hiding place for him.
Three creeds? But we've only got two!
No, the third is within our creature, you fool.
Of course. Why didn't I think of that?
You need to lead our creature into the volcano. The searing heat will do the rest.
But just a minute. Doesn't that mean our creature might die?
Well, it's up to you, boss.
Do you want to risk our noble creature to rule as you see fit?
Or just let Nemesis spread his influence throughout the world again?
We've run out of wood.
Offspring.
feel the difference?
I can't feel even a trace of Nemesis' influence.
Everything is clear. You're the one true god now. Crikey, what was that?
Hang on, I recognize that smell.
He's back. He doesn't look too hot, though.
Maybe we can fix him up.
Miracle heal. Increase.
Japanese power.
Evil. Ooh, I like that in a god. So I approve of your actions, boss.
I'm Mm-hmm.